how the current strength and conditioning program here in Adelaide, and how you think that has helped you for the next level.
Can you look at me? Look at this. It's helped me tremendously. I was 185 at the beginning of the year. I'm 205 right now. Coach Longo knows exactly what he's doing, and he does it the smart way. And I mean, as you can see, everyone just looks so much more bigger and more explosive.
Thank you.
Yeah, what did you want to show today?
Specifically, I mean, all the skills that I have, you know, hands, quickness, able to run around outside of the backfield, catch a ball, all those things.
And do you feel if you showed that?
Yeah, I think I exhibit those today.
Was there anything in particular after the combine that you walked away and you knew those were the areas of focus coming into today?
I mean, I think everything was a focus. You want to do everything, to the best of your ability. And I think I did that as well as my teammates did.
Sure. Comfort level kind of coming back here and being in front of former teammates and friends and coaches?
I think it is. I'd be lying to you if I said no. I mean, it's just you can't really duplicate this atmosphere. It's pretty different at the combine. You're around a lot of people you don't really know. It's pretty different, whole nother atmosphere. But I mean, seeing all your guys here just brings it back to the old times, to last season, how we used to always be together and hang out with each other and laugh and compete. And we did that today.
Did you kind of feed off Sierra just like you did the last year?
Oh yeah. I think we feed it off each other. To see another player, another teammate working hard towards his goal, which is the same as ours. And that's to go to the league, get there some way, somehow. I think we all did that today.
I guarantee I made my way up to that first spot.